Well, watch out, guys. This guy is edgy. Edgy as shit, straight out of the kitchen cabinet, ready to cut into some SJW tenderloins.